Yes, send the Malkavian. They have such a way with words. Alright, so I'm going this way because I want to drop by Larry and stock up on ammo, because I used a lot in the hotel. Flamethrower? Really goddamn good weapon. Burns through its ammo incredibly fast.
Baby girl.
Check it out, check it out.
Alright, so
up.
Do I have anything to sell? Sell this knife.
David Duchovny Singh, signed, sealed, and certified.
Oh, what's this? Okay, so I got. Got the katana. That's 8, 33, 12. Wait, they're the same? It's worth a lot more, but. It seems unnaturally light and causes aggravated damage. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck the katana. I want the magic katana. Alright, sell this as well.
Step right up.
I don't have. Can't sell this.
Okay. Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch them. Check it out. Check it out. Step right
door.
Up.
There it is. Okay, that's full.
Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddles right here. Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle this week only. Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle.
Is that a stick? Oh, no, it's a baseball bat. Its icon just is very narrow at one end for some reason.
Check it out, check it out. Step right.
All right. That should be enough ammo.
Wait.
What?
About the sarcophagus?
Would you buy koala ears? What do you mean by koala ears? Oh, yeah, that's what he was talking about. Sorry, I was, like, blanking out his dialogue because I was trying to do the shopping. No, because that would imply they had to be taken from a koala. And I'm not down with that. Those cute little fuckers should be left alone. I am getting real fucking sick of that box.
Don't open it. Whatever you do, do not open the Ankaran sarcophagus.
Look, everybody keeps telling me not to open it. I get the message, all right, Beckett? Why do you not want to open it? Because that was all you wanted to do earlier. Your contradictions are turning me around.
Well, despite what I said, if that sarcophagus is opened, there will be disaster. In what form, I cannot be sure. But after studying the evidence, I'm convinced now that it is better left undisturbed. And anyone who'd pursue any other course is deserving of the consequences.
Yeah, I'd assume as much. I can't imagine that be anything other than extremely gross. Now, I would buy fake koala ears, like, that you'd wear on your head with a little headband. But, not real ones. That's weird. Alright, did your conclusion come to you in a vision, a voice, an omen?
There's an intangible sensation I haven't been able to put my finger on since I came to town. I still don't know where it seeps from. But if the sarcophagus is a possibility, to eliminate that chance, it should remain closed.
Yes, exactly. Alright, Gehenna, our blood is not safe. We have to hide. What did the tiger say to the zebra? Hey, hold on to these stripes for me.
I never said the danger came from an antediluvian, did I? It's merely a possibility, a fraction of a percentage chance. My instincts tell me something is wrong here, and that sarcophagus seems to be the nexus.
You know what this reminds me of, Henry? I think we had a discussion once about how weird it is to be an atheist in, like, the context of, like, say, a D&D, where gods are unquestionably real. You can just talk to them. Beckett kind of gives me a similar vibe. It's not quite the same, but, like, he's very, very skeptical of all this stuff, despite being himself a supernatural creature who can turn into a wolf. Like, he feels like he's, like, one centimeter removed from saying, actually, vampires are all bullshit. We just have a rare blood condition. Yeah, it's a bucket of skepticism. I will tattoo your words onto my future self.
I thought you deserved a chance. There's a good possibility we may not meet again. Goodbye, young one.
All right, bye-bye, Wolfie. Yeah, that's what I mean when I say it's not quite the same. Because, yeah, there is a lot of, like, uncertainty to the vampire mythos. But, like, he is extremely skeptical about a lot of stuff. And he has, like, a scientific approach to an inherently supernatural entity. His tone has definitely changed though, because before he was convinced it was just a box with a mummy in it, but now he's convinced it's dangerous. Which makes me think that he's talked to a character whose name I will not say because spoilers.
What the hell did you want?
May I mind your gray matter? What word of the life he is, the cunning Kuei Jin?
Do I know the Kuei Jin? Those motherfuckers showed up in California 5 years ago and been fighting us tooth and claw for every inch of the free state since.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Now, when I say him, I actually meant the one with the beard, but it could also be the other guy driving around. Could be either. Kuei Jin and kindred kinfolk.
Let me tell you, they ain't nothing like us. They're devils, man. Shifty fucking devils. Seeing the shit they're capable of makes some of what I saw in Nam make a lot more sense.
You wage a war on all fronts, help Skelda.
They're all invaders. The Kuei Jin, they're less likely to deal with you. They think they're the superior beings or whatever. But the Camarilla, they'll just lie and stab you in the back. Which is worse? Does it really matter?
Alright. So, I need to talk to... Supposed to have you find Nines. So, I guess talk to Damsel?
You are so lucky this is Elysium, Cammy.
Why must we always fight? I came from McCroy to bring us together in alliance. Always so mad, but not the good kind. We are allies soon, so hopes LaCroy.
LaCroy? An alliance with us? Ha! You're fucking with me, right? Do I look like a goddamn source of amusement for you?
That is true, Henry. We were told that there's only two people we can trust, and one of them's the Wolfman. The lady is an actor. She played Nines. It is her blood that is hunted now. Yes, but no, the blood hunt is over. It is Zhao who killed the part of us.
We told him Nines didn't do it! That son of a... And that Kuei Jin bitch! If I ever get my hands on her, I'll tie her eyelashes to her ass hairs and pull her ass into a car compactor! Demon!
Oh, whore! Damn. That's an image I will not be able to get out of my head for a while. Thanks for that. Yes, I need those words to reach the Ninth Lord. Where is he?
Okay, alright. I'm fine. Nines, yeah. I can't believe it's come to this, but I hate those goddamn devils even more than I hate that fascist standing prince! Goddamn Zhao. Nines had told me to watch this place, I'd be over there right now making skank sushi.
Yes, I know you can explore it, I could watch it all night, but I need to talk to Nines.
Nines is, I still don't know if I should tell anyone, but Nines is hiding out in Wicked Park. Nines agrees to the Alliance. I guess that means me and the Cam will be on the same side. I think I'll go eat something and vomit.
Alright, Griffith Park, I'm out of here. There was no reason to use the bathroom window. I just felt like it. I suppose it might be marginally faster for leaving the building. That reminds me, I need to watch that speedrun video. I've had it saved in my watch later tab for like a month now. So let me see. Damsel has revealed to you he's in Griffith Park. Alright, so let's go find the taxi. I've already stocked up on ammo, so we should be good. I don't have the melee skill to use this other sword yet, but I will very soon. Once I have 5 more points, I can upgrade that, and then I can use the book to take it to level 5.
ride?
Yes, you may take me for a ride. Like father and child, I will ride where you drive. All right, Giovanni Stronghold, there it is, Griffith Park. And as expected, I attacked the taxi. Because that weird bug, I still don't know what causes that. Alright. That was specifically why I switched to the sword while I was running to the taxi, because I'm like, I don't want to shoot him. No one here? Alright, let's take the tram car. What do you call these things? I completely forget. Is it a tram? A trolley? Ski lift? It's gonna bug me now. It's funny, because like, it's one of my favorite parts of old RE4. But I cannot for the life of me remember what this goddamn thing's called. No, hey, watch this there. Okay. I was kind of hoping the name would be on the thing. Nines, I assume. Wait, how do I know you're the real Nines?
Good to see you again, kid. Heard you made quite a name for yourself. No small feat in this city. I hear LaCroix needs us all of a sudden. Well, I'll be damned.
He wants to collaborate with you on a project called Destroy All Kuei Jin.
Does he now? You know, we just ended a war with them and we lost a lot of people. Too many. Does he expect us to do all the fighting while the Camarilla throws mean looks from the sidelines? Or are they ready to go toe-to-toe with those goddamn devils?
He wants it so bad that he's already printing commemorative t-shirts. All will join the fray until the last Kuei Jin is dead, and we poke it with a stick. Only a snake knows what a snake is thinking.
I still don't trust LaCroix. But then again, the Camarilla didn't wholesale slaughter us upon arrival. God damn it. I'm stuck between a rock and a son of a bitch.
Lead your people, or they will get lost.
It seems strange. LaCroix wanting to go to war against them all of a sudden. Something's not right.
I hear that all the time, but there is insight in your words. You are the Aegis that protects the heart of the city. Yes, the snake's tongue is forked with knives. If you think the Kuei Jin are terrifying, you should see the things in my dreams.
Not what I mean, kid. Smell that? Smells like smoke. We gotta get out of here.
What is this?
Kid, we've been followed. That fire's coming from all directions. It's man-made. We gotta get out of here. This is bad.
But I'm flammable.
No, kid, you don't understand. The fire wasn't set to kill us. Come on, we gotta get to the tram.
Alright. Oh, it's a tram. Something's coming.
I didn't hide out here because it was a nice view. I did it because no one would come looking for me in these parts. This is werewolf country.
Nothing to worry about. I've got diplomatic immunity.
The wolves are gonna be out for blood for that fire. Come on, move!
Oh! Okay, so that's something I didn't understand before when I played this game originally. But I now have context for it. In the World of Darkness, werewolves are eco-terrorists. They are hugely in tune with nature, and they love it. Like the game that came out recently, that it's all about like destroying corporations, like polluting the earth and stuff like that. So like, yeah, that's why the werewolf is pissed at us, because it thinks we started a fire in the forest. I have a plan. We dress up like werewolves, and we tell them they went that away.
Werewolves don't talk to us. Werewolves don't care. They kill on sight. Now let's move.
Oh, so you don't fuck with werewolves in this world. They are not on the same level as you. They are like a raid boss. You'd need a fucking army to take one down.
No, we can't. You don't understand what these things are capable of. Guns are useless, and getting close is suicide. The only thing to do is run. Now let's get to the tram. We can't waste any more time.
You mean that tram? The one that's leaving right now? Nobody back here. Just us werewolves. Just practicing. I'm following.
Shit! It's leaving! Come on, kid. We gotta get inside that building until it comes back.
Rodriguez! Oh, Oh, this is straight up like the Resident Evil thing. It's like survive the timer. Fucking run. Oh shit. Alright, save the game here. He's not kidding about the guns being useless. It will not take damage from firearms. Whoa. Oh, but I can stun him. Very briefly. Alright, activate this. No signal? What do you mean there's no signal? There's a puzzle here. I forget how to solve it. Running. Can I get up here? Nope. Henry, you're not supposed to... Oh, yes, there we go. Power. Look. Look, okay. I'm almost dead. Can I use this? Yes. Let's use one of these as well. Okay. No, I turned off the power. Use another blood pack. Fuck. Yeah, very dangerous. Alright, so let's get our way outside to that power box. Oh shit, I'm in the bathroom. Look how unreasonably big all these rooms are, just to accommodate the werewolf. This is just silly. Okay, there we go. Power's on. Nope, can't jump through the window. That would have been cool, but nope. Oh! Moment of truth. See if I can pull this off. Where are you? Okay. Nope. Come on. Yeah, so you can survive till the timer runs out, but there's this secret method for killing it. And its body is hanging in a very weird, limp way. Can I? No, it's stuck like that. And that, I think, gave me enough experience points, so let's boost our melee. Alright, busting it. Harmful if swallowed. The unofficial strategy guide with all the hottest tricks and tips for busting it. The first ever fighting game designed by fashion impressionist Hiroma Osiris, with a stupid dose of street style and hip-hop flavor, raises your melee skill. And that's now maxed. Well, almost maxed on this side. Nope, nope, can't go through this way. I was really worried I wasn't going to be able to pull that off, because I could barely remember how it worked. I just remembered, I only remembered that it involved crushing him with something. Oh. first time I played the game, I didn't know that that was possible, and I was utterly terrified trying to survive for the full 2 minutes. Because you have no good options for healing from aggravated damage. Alright, so Rodriguez is just dead. He's just gone, I guess. Yeah, I'm sure he's fine. He'll appear in the sequel. That's never coming out. God, even when I saw the gameplay previews for that sequel, and it looked kind of jank, I was still like, I'm sure they'll polish it up. 4 years later, goddamn nothing. Oh, the developer's fired? Great. Oh, they're still working on it, supposedly. Yeah, I'm sure they are. Highway to Hell, I had come. Dude, let me keep my hopium. No, if I'm depressed and miserable, everybody has to be depressed and miserable. That's how this works.
Wake up. Look alive, kid. You better be on your feet and ready to move.
I'm sucking out all your hopium. Alright, what do you cast your shadow? Why do you cast your shadow in my home? Also, what? Why are we here? Why not the real apartment?
You're lucky I got to you first. Anyone else and you'd be a pile of cinders right now.
I cannot see the weave of this web. I seek not such a fiery fiat. What happened?
LaCroix put out the word. He says you're in league with the Kuei Jin, Ming Zhao's puppet. That you're the one who set up Nines for her. See, he's figured it all out. And now your death is a big bullet point in his new unity campaign. There's a blood hunt on you.
What? I have no league with the Life Eaters.
He had to turn things around on you real quick since you found out about his deal with Ming Zhao. This is his plan B. Plan A was to kill you in Nines in Griffith Park. Now LaCroix is playing the victim. The way he tells it, you were like his own child. He entrusted you with so much. And you took full advantage, sold out to the Kuei Jin, and cost the people their hero. They're saying Nines is dead and you killed him.
He wanted to kill me on the first night. That's bullshit. Everybody saw it. Alright, the Jester finally shows his colors.
Look, I'm here to help you. Again. But damn it, it's time.
Alright, the sands have run out, but I do not see where.
Make a choice.
Did Nines escape the Hellhound?
I hope you live to find out.
Alright, so they're leaving it ambiguous. I am blind.
You're gonna have to stay off the street and stay on the move. Because it's open season on your ass. Vampire's gonna be bussing in from Sacramento to join in on this hunt.
Alright, my elation knows no bounds. I'll burn everyone. That's one of the bastards.
You need backing. You need the protection of one of the factions. Friends are the last thing you want to be without right now. But you have to get out of here.
Alright, the path is dark to me.
I got a driver who can get you where you need to go. Interesting guy, you like him. But this place is being watched. He's across Santa Monica by the junkyard. Get there and he'll get you out of town.
Pretty sure we see Nines again in this game. Oh, you're right, Henry, yes. In the ending. If you go for the one where you leave. Where then does this path lead me?
He'll take you wherever. Wherever you feel safest.
Alright.
In case we don't see each other again. Nice knowing you, kiddo. Give them hell. They deserve it.
Alright, hell is coming.
Go!
Alright, well... True, okay. Well, that's nice, Jack, but if you give me a second, I need to, like, sort my bullshit. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not gonna need this journal anymore. I don't have anything else I need. Let's see. Do I have any emails? A true master has played the entire game before the first move. Now, I wonder, could I sneak over to the Blood Bank and Mercurio? Any mail for me? No. Let's get ourselves a quick drink. Luckily, I've got Obfuscate. Holy shit, they're right there. And you can tell that these are vampires because they're using the player models. Also, that wolf guy looks really funny, just standing up straight like that. Oh my god, they're everywhere. So, this is a combat zone, actually. I've just realized there's no civilians whatsoever. Alright, Mercurio, I need a hand, buddy. I did unlock this chest. Yes, I did. That was for the poster quest.
You might like this. Now this is not your everyday ordinary pop gun. Only a few people ever get their hands on one of these.
I'm not too familiar with them, but I do know what you mean. This game does try and kind of take it as like a greatest hits thing. Werewolves, check. Bloodhunt, check. I think I'm going to cry. Alright, so what do they actually give me? Body armor. Is that the same as what I already have, actually? No, I have heavy leather. It has an armor rating of 3, but hinders movement, resulting in a -1 penalty to dexterity. It says a rating of 4 with a -2 to dexterity, so let's take this. It's exactly the same design, unfortunately. It's not, we don't get a new look. Shotgun. Can't take it. Let's see. I'm really not using this. Let's just get rid of the Glock. Let's take the Dragon's Breath. Alright. Flamethrower. Max that out. Yep. Take those. I think I'm good. The boss is turning on you. Diablerie is when you drink an older vampire to strengthen, right? Yeah, okay, I thought that's what it was. Stick to the shadows. Yeah, they're still hanging out. Man, they are incredibly conspicuous. You know what this could have been? This could have been an opportunity to do something similar to, like, Assassin's Creed Rogue, where you're being hunted by assassins, and they're using your tactics against you. Nope. Whoops. Fuck. But it said they're just regular enemies with vampire powers. Oh, fuck. Also, another point. Hey, we've got to hunt down this kindred. He killed Nines. He killed one of our own. He can't be trusted. No, I'm innocent, and I'm gonna murder all of you to prove it. Okay, yeah, I can't get into the blood bank. Yeah, I need a better option. Let's try out the Dragon's Breath. Whoa! I don't know if that actually did much damage, but it looked really flashy. Alright, let's examine the Dragon's Breath. What the fuck does that actually do? 92 lethality, In accordance with the protocol of the Geneva Convention... Nope, that's not... Let me read the rest of it. Alright. Of 1983, the use of phosphorus munitions in populated areas is prohibited. This sort of shotgun fires them nonetheless. So, yeah. That's a pretty high damage thing, but I don't know if that's, like, damage over time. Because it doesn't seem to be immediate. I would expect 90 to just kill immediately. Let's try hitting someone twice at close range. Okay, they died. Man, it just leaves nothing behind. Must have some kind of armor on it. There we go. My fists were doing absolutely nothing. Oh, there's another guy. Let's just avoid that fight for now. We need to head to the junkyard. Nope. Can I use our obfuscate and run? No. Running causes it to turn off. Now, I wonder if I could stealth kill. Yes. Man, imagine getting snuck up on and stealth killed as a Nosferatu. That's embarrassing. They brought in choppers. We're not going to see them, but they brought them in. Hey, dude. Talk to me.
Where to?
Alright, away.
Very well.
There was no icon. I thought it had bugged out again. Alright, now we get to the famous taxi scene. Oh no, I don't want to know. I don't want to know.
I'll drive. If you figure out where you want to be taken, tell me.
Is it? No. It can't be. But you've made that mistake before. Where are we going? Are we being driven?
Yes.
I want to get out. This isn't happening. It's so very obvious where we're headed.
No.
Fools, don't you see? We've already been judged. You're wrong. You're all wrong, aren't you? Maybe the destination is not so clear. What do you want? You know what? Just scream.
There is something troubling you?
A little bit. Like that car just, like, teleported into existence in your rearview mirror. You know, I don't... You know, don't you?
In your voice there is desperation. Certainly, there is an exit out of your predicament.
The prince is the safe bet. The Camarilla is a wonderful umbrella. LaCroix is a harsh rain. Nines has the big payoff. I don't gamble, I just escape. I feel like that just ends the game, I'm not sure. Like, that's like, I refuse to play. Nines has the big payoff. The Camarilla is a wonderful umbrella. What star is the Camarilla so that I may wish LaCroix away? Camarilla is a wonderful umbrella. Where is my mind? LaCroix is the stream and I am the fish. Do you think if I ask nicely, the Anarchs will let me join?
I have heard LaCroix is unpopular with others in the Camarilla. Did you know a prince can the city's primogen. If there was one that wanted him removed, perhaps it could be...
There is. The Tremor leader. He wants him gone. So the Blood Magic Shop, Primogen, they formed this boy band we call the Croy. More blah blah, more orders. I want to speak only to myself.
You can run, Rabbit, or you can become a wolf yourself and tear the throats from the heads of the other packs.
Yes, I like the sound of that. I want to be in charge. I want to rule everything. Or I can hide behind the snake and his gorilla. This rabbit can speak wolf. Take me to the Anarchs. This rabbit has sharp, pointy teeth.
This is the path of legends and pariahs. I have walked before with those who have tried to cast off Jihad. Their reasons were many, but their paths always ended in the same place. Emptiness.
Emptiness sounds safer than oblivion. My innocence will emerge from the blood of my enemies. 5 more minutes, Mom. Can I just lie here in bed for eternity? What do you want from me?
I'm just a driver. I can't take you anywhere unless you tell me where to go.
Wherever I am, that's where I go.
You must. Ming Zhao and LaCroix, when they are destroyed, the city will become chaos. With no heads, you can walk past this beast and into a legend. But you may never know peace. The lives of legends are the prey of the ambitious.
My skin and I are like this. We won't be partying tonight. I want to wear an infamy t-shirt. Day glow, preferably. Jump into the pit of burning oil or the hot coal pit. Isn't there a pillow pit?
I'm just a driver.
I don't know.
It sounds as though you've already made a decision to me.
I really haven't.
I've met others like you, and they have always ultimately come to the same conclusion. And that is, there is no person or group on this planet they can pledge loyalty to. If this is the path you must take, I can take you to where the trail begins.
Turn me loose. I want to run free. I want to swim in a school. Odds are better against shark attacks. I like it so much better in the tower. Look here. Yes, that is the way my blood flows. My skin and I are like this. We won't be parting tonight.
Then I will drop you off in Chinatown. Your legend can grow there.
Before I go, I need to make a few stops.
Where to?
Alright, so let me check it. The mysterious cab driver has convinced you that the only way to free yourself from this tangled mess is to kill Ming Zhao and the prince. Ming Zhao comes first. Alright, yeah, we're going full kill everyone mode. Alright, my arsenal needs work. Does it? I bought everything I think I needed. Let's at least check. I want to take a trip. Alright, so now the game lets you teleport around to all the different shopkeepers.
What's up? Alright, here's what we got today.
I think I've got everything. Let me just check my ammo situation. Let's get a few more. He doesn't sell that. He does sell flamethrower fuel for some reason. Oh, no, there it is. Yes, I think that is good. Alright. Now is the time to just spend all your money. Because I will not get another chance. Fly me to Mercury.
Where it is you turned your back
on the Camarilla? I don't understand. I served those guys for 30 years. They've always treated me well. I think you're making a big mistake, but I'm not going to stop you. I ain't got no death wish. I turned my back on just the Jester, not you, Mercury. To the blow-up stuff. Yep. I don't need anything from him. Blood Bank.
Where to?
Nope. I need to make a withdrawal from the bank. Nope, that's the wrong option. Damn it.
My Vegas kitchen
paid me a visit. Popped his trunk and what do you know? Had a flamethrower. Well, I've already bought a flamethrower, so no need to do that. Oh, that's weird. I was not supposed to exit this conversation.
Prepared a little.
Okay, yeah. Exit. Now take me to the taxi. That was very strange. That was not supposed to happen. You're not supposed to be able to leave that conversation like that. Alright, I still need to work. I need to go to the blood bank.
Need a fix?
Yep, give me everything. And Elder Blood. There we go, sorted. Is there anything I can sell that I don't need? Nope. Weapons? Oh yeah, I can get rid of the sword. Fire axe. And this. I'm only going to need this one. And does that give me enough? Yes, it does. I have just enough to buy one more Elder Blood. Alright, we're done.
Where to?
There is no place like home. Do I want to go home? That would just be to get stuff out of my inventory, I guess. No, I think we're good. Alright, this is the final stretch. We're gonna run in, we're gonna just fucking kill everyone. Let's check if this is a hostile situation. Hi.
Hey.
Yep, it is. The fact that I was standing up, not in stealth mode, and they weren't attacking me made me think maybe they weren't hostile at first. Oh! Well, that went badly very quickly. Ming, I'm home. Where are you? Oh, shit, wrong button. That was nothing. Ignore that. This game is like... Yeah, this game is peak comedy when it's just doing its mechanics. Nope, shit. Somebody's still alive. There they are. I was not expecting the lockpick. It's been a while since we've had to do that. Alright, it's just another crossbow that I can't take, so it's worthless. Weapon. Let's try this. Alright, I'm at the point where I think I'm pretty powerful. There's not really gonna be much that can threaten me anymore. Not much, I said. That looks like a trap. Yep. It was indeed a trap. Bamboo? Really? Okay, this is not the right way to go. I think this is just the other staircase from where I came from. Yes, it is. That's fair, Henry. That is very fair. Although, is it a sharpened bamboo stick? Actually, yeah, it is. Huh. It is straight up just wood. Just sharpened bamboo. Here. Okay, well. Could have jumped over that, I guess. What is all these explosions? They sound like cartoon effects. Right into the room. At least the bamboo, like, trapped. God, the reload is so slow. That, it feels like it was intended that increasing your gun skill would make reloads faster, like in a lot of RPGs with guns. But they just never implemented it here, so like, some guns are just painfully slow, no matter how good you are with them. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. I was not paying attention to my health at all. Are they using RPGs over there? I think the guy's blowing himself up with magic explosions. Oh my god. You can do it, buddy. Yeah, so far. Yeah. I mean, that's not too... It's not... Okay, so Henry, I'm thinking about that. Most video games just have male enemies. Pretty common, and part of that is just, you know, don't want to make too many character models. I'm thinking about it in this game's case, and it's like, wait a minute, what female enemies are there? And the answer is, the only female enemies are the vampires that use the female player models. Because they already bothered to make those. It's not that they don't want female enemies, they just didn't bother to make any that weren't going to be used for the player. Jesus Christ, dude, this is just sad. I'm putting you out of your misery. Here. Oh, no, 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 run, run, run. Nope. I've lost all control. Nope. Okay, that was weird. I just lost all control of my character for a second there. I'm gonna die, I think. Whoop. Whew. Oh, yeah, that was dicey. Let's take a second. Let's reload. Let's feed. That's what I keep forgetting to do. Yes, yeah, I solved that about an hour ago. I managed to, I just had to restart the game. We are now on the final hunt. We are going to kill everyone. We're doing New Vegas Independent route. I'm gonna kill the leaders of every faction and rule the city myself. Where are you? Come on, you fuckers, come out. There they are. Do they trigger the traps? I'm curious. No, they don't trigger the traps. Okay, let me... Okay, I'm running very low on blood. I don't... How long do I have to wait before I can use it? There we go. Why can't I use... Okay. I'm trying to feed and the button's not working. Oh god. Oh, everything's chaos. Okay. Let's soften them up a bit. Now I can feed. Okay. Kill you, and then I'll feed on this guy. No. Ah, the trap's gonna activate. Or not. I keep thinking those tiles in the middle are trap squares because they were earlier, but in this instance they're not. Okay, that one was. Fucking false start with this one. Game's just trying to fuck with me now. So they're not all traps, but just assume every one of them is a trap. I feel like that's a line that can very easily be taken out of context. Oh, fuck. Who shot at me? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I should really be doing that, using Veil of Madness to stun them so I can get an easy feed. Because sometimes they resist it, and sometimes they do a lot of damage to me when I'm at point-blank range. Alright, can I reload anything? Oh yes, Dragon's Breath. Cheese, I got a new shotgun. It's fucking sick. I'm gonna show it off in a second. If I can find the exit. Where are the enemies? Okay, I can lockpick these. Do they have anything good in them? I have a feeling the answer is gonna be no. Nope. Crossbow. I can't pick up any more guns, so this is all worthless. I'm not even gonna bother picking the others. Get out of the way. The bamboo is actually a physics object, so it get like shakes around like crazy from some reason. Alright. Exit. Where is the exit? Maybe if I head down here? Oh, there's more enemies down below. Alright, I'm gonna just try jumping down. Oh shit, that didn't work. Oh, I can't feed on him because he's considered an ally. I guess. Yeah, it won't even let me attempt it. Or not? Oh no, never mind, it's because the weapon wheel is open. No, I figured it out. With this game, you can never tell whether it's just an archaic system or if it's just actually broken. That's a bunch of water, doesn't matter. I always forget that third person shooting is actually possible. Oh, hold on. That's not a trap. I bet this is a trap because it's slightly different color. Yep. So the ones that have like a red tint to them are dangerous. Or that might just be a lighting thing. I don't know. Oh my god, there's so many of you guys. Oh yeah, shotgun. Giant threat. The pup are coming out of the goddamn walls. Yeah, that would make sense. Fuck. Oh god. Okay, a bedlam. So the basic way that the ending works is there's two levels. There is Chinatown and there's LaCroix Tower. And depending on who you align with, you will either have to do one or both of them. Or you can, I think, choose to leave the city and get the bad ending. Not 100% sure on that. And you're either working to install the help the Anarchs, or install a new Camarilla leader, or help the Quajin. Oh, is this a puzzle? I see. Okay. So I can push this. All of a sudden an RE4 puzzle, just out of nowhere. I completely forgot I could even push boxes this way.